much fun was it working on this installment?
It was the most fun I've had since working on the last installment. Every time it just gets better and better and better.
How does that happen? Like, is it just the environment on set, or is everybody just amazing?
Well, you know, what happens is over the years, you just build up these camaraderies, and, the job sort of becomes easier because we know what we're doing so well. So we have more and more time to enjoy the whole process of it.
So then, you know, what do you end up being, as an actor, what do you keep bringing to the character? Like, in each installment, do you add a little bit more flavor?
Yeah, rum flavor is what I try to add to it.
Yo ho.
Yo ho ho. No, there are, you know, and the writers give us new stuff to do. I mean, interestingly about this film is we start off and we are land thieves. You know, we're not even on the water at the beginning because we're trying something new, which of course fails disastrously. So, you know, that when I first read that, I went, oh, we're not even on a boat. I'm riding a horse. This is great. I'm now
You're riding a horse?
I'm a cowboy now. Yes.
Well, I'm really excited to see this.